What? What?
Looks like the police cleared this room out.
Yeah, Dr. Kamakazi's gone. And he took
the smell. Yeah.
His place and everything. Including the girl's ribbon and tutu.
Yeah, they took everything.
Ew. Whoa. Except for her garbage and smell.
Wow.
Well,
this must be the Stinkonium
lab. Look. What is that? Guys, I got something.
Come I think you're right.
Easy, brother. Give us two steam ribbon.
Don't.
Yes.
That's evidence.
I gotta wear my gloves.
This?
So I won't get my hands hurt.
It's just
a candy bar.
But doesn't that crown shape look kind of familiar?
It does look familiar. But it tastes delicious.
I'll never forget a smell like that.
But here let's get rid of them.
Try to find some real clues,
okay? Guys, I never thought I would say this, but this is the worst day ever.
We
didn't found Robot Girl's tutu and rivet, but we did found a one crummy, sticky candy bar. There's spaghetti.
The same truck that took
our bags. Robot Boy and Robot Girl away.
Hi-ya! We'll teach him to mess with kid power. Alright, Buster, who are you and what are you doing here?
He's getting away!
No, we got him!
He's gone!
We got him. And now he's gone and we still have no clue what he's up to. Maybe one clue.
It's map of Nickelodeon. It's map of Nickelodeon Studios.
Map of Montreal. Coverage area?
Huh.
Stink perimeter?
He's planning to take over the world.
To stink up the whole city. The whole city.
We'll be right back after these messages. Guys, bye-bye.